Hello, uncles and aunties, little cousin, I'm back. My video cut off. Like I said, I was recording on the phone and it don't record long. I left off showing this outfit. This is a type of like a light gray, light mixture of gray white, but it's beautiful. I like it because it's burgundy and at the pants on with it. But the like I said, the young lady was really a big help to me finding the pants. I left off saying my husband have a word he always saying beep beep, and I thought it was so cute when I saw this shirt, and I was trying to find a pair of green slacks to go with it, but they didn't have the paint plain green. They only had the camouflage, so I got it in 3 to 6 months. All of these are 3 to 6 months, the top and bottom, so preferably he can wear them. And I thought that was so cute. Look at that. The black panda. I think it's a panda, and it's got black and red and a little white around the collar. It's so cute. This is 3 to 6. And got the little pants to go with it. I thought it was so cute. And these are garter animals. I got them at Walmart. I also want to show y'all the little pacifier I got, baby boy. Now this here I order online because I like the color. It was blue and this is clear. And the magnets I also order online, and they fit so nice. If anybody have a Gabigail, these are Nook pacifier. They fit their mouth so nice. I like it. Might show a little of his lips with this one here, but the rest of them, I like the way they fit their mouth. And this is the other one that I made too. See the little glue. I do it with the glue gun, but I like these size magnet. They make pacifiers real nice on the pacifiers. I like them. Fit his mouth nice. Okay, and that's the all blue one. Yeah. So I do, I just switch it up. He has some beautiful lips. And I keep all baby boy pacifiers in these little bags here. They are very neat to keep the pacifier. But that's all. I just wanted to come on and show y'all that little haul. And I'm praying for that everybody's doing well. And y'all have a blessed one. And Happy New Year's to everyone. God bless y'all. Y'all continue to pray for one another. In Jesus' name. Be blessed. Peace.